With some banks implementing new fees, swiping your card could mean an extra charge out of your pocket.
Starting in early 2012, Bank of America account holders will be charged a $5 monthly fee just for using their debit card anywhere it is accepted.
I'm being charged a fee for what? You know, to have it? To have something that's mine?
Chase and Wells Fargo are now testing out a $3 monthly debit card fee in select markets. Neither bank says when it will make a final decision on the card charge.
I don't like it, obviously, because it's not what I intended to have in my part of my account.
Many have decided to change banks.
I just think it's unfair, and so I'm going to close my account, go with a credit union.
Well, right now I'm starting to draft all my money into a credit union.
Others are still weighing the pros and cons.
In terms of convenience for me, Wells Fargo right now is the most convenient bank in terms of location. So that would also factor into my switch.
But not every customer is worried.
I bank with Randolph Brooks Federal Credit Union. I'm sure they will charge eventually, but even then, they've always been really good with customer service for me.
Regardless of which bank they use, customers should review their account statements for changes in their checking fees. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ashley Flores.